is alright.
Out here at the gut. She got a window roll up. We won't bother her right now. What, you know her name?
Kiki.
Kiki. Now what year is she in?
What's that?
You know what year the bet is?
96
bet. All right, we're gonna talk to you. We'll talk to you later. Make sure you come around here and talk to me. All right, that's Kiki Kinsey. What, Facebook?
Kinsey Wilson Racing.
K-I-N-Z?
K-I-N-Z-I-E.
Okay.
Wilson Racing.
Thank you. All right, this is Kenzie's first run at the gut. In her bed. Sleepy and D, mellow. Sleepy's in first. D's in.
Right lane McGriff. Left lane, I am not sure. Maroon Mustang. Left lane automatic.
Bree, now what are you in, Bree?
What
are you driving?
Car?
Yes, ma'am.
A 2014
Mustang. All right, it's Bree in a 2014 Mustang. What's your name?
Chris.
Chris? Yeah. What are you in, Chris?
Shelby GT 2007.
2007 Shelby GT, that's Chris. Hey guys, Bree is scared to burn her tires off. She shook me off when I say burn your tires off. Chris is okay with it. Chris can burn off his tires. Bree in a 3.7, but she don't even want to burn the tires off. Bree, don't come back and say the track ain't hooking. Your car too powerful for the track because you spin. Okay, look like Bree got a heat on, defrost. I bet she'll beat him off the line, maybe. Alan Robinson out here at the Gut, ran into one of our new racers. This is Kiki. Hi. Kiki, tell the people who you are and what you got.
I'm Kinsey Wilson. This is my 1996 Collector's Edition Corvette, and I just like to have fun with it.
First time at the Gut?
Racing? Kinda.
First time at Yellow Belly, yeah.
Well, the Gut is Yellow Belly, I'm sorry. Whoa, hey, slow down, man. Oh, that's cute. He'll, sorry, he'll be all right. All right, well, that's cute. That's Kiki. In her limited edition vet. All right. We'll catch you later, Kiki. I wanted a Nomad Mustang. Right now. Looks like he's trying to get back in line. There he goes. Lawrence in the Camaro. Once again. If I was you in a white car, I feel bad. You real quick before you go. Now, what's your name?
I'm Bella.
Bella.
Nice to meet you.
All right, Bella, what are you going to be on?
I'm going to be on a 131 cubic inch motor with a 15-to-1 compression. Harley.
All right. Daddy's girl, Harley. That's Andy's daughter, Bella.
That'd be good. That'd be all right.
First time fresh ride. I'll have to admit, it is prettier than the Stallion. It is prettier than the Stallion. That's all right, we got Bella on her maiden voyage on Daddy's girl, Harley. John,
68 Mustang, stock
68 small block. Oh, it's not the four cylinder anymore.
No.
Okay, he got stock small block Ford. And those aren't even real slicks. He just paints very well.
Yes.
He took some regular tires and just kind of scraped all of the rubber off of them. Look like slicks.
Yeah. Hobbies.
Mm-hmm. Q and John.
a back yard hot rods truck, Herman and the Dean. Right lane Sleepy, left lane D-Mello. Let's see if D-Mello can redeem himself. Sleepy beat him last time. Left lane got out on him. Right lane came back. Sleepy came back. Oh, D. Left lane, I am not sure. Right lane, we got Micah. According to King, Micah is the worst rider ever. Ever stepped foot on a track. Not this time. Mike Richards. And he's trying to come back, but couldn't make it. What up?
Not much.
Hi, this is Alan Robinson out here with Tom at the Gut. Tom, what's going on? What's up? Okay, first of all, Tom is the owner of Paw Paw. Tell him what Paw Paw is.
It's a 82 Granada with an LX motor.
All right. Now, what's going on with Paw Paw? I don't see him here tonight. Usually I see him, but what's going on with Paw Paw for the year?
For 2018, Paw Paw hasn't made a single full hit at the Gut. Every pass is down. It's gone left, it's gone right. I don't want to go straight right now.
Now, have you redone Paw Paw?
No, I'm not having it redone. It's the same setup as last year. No freshening up, no nothing like that. Different carburetor.
Now,
the car keeps going left and right.
I remember right, you actually had it turned down because they stopped picking on you for a while. You turned it down for a while, and then finally was able to turn it back up.
That was when the car was going straight and it was easy to win. And now the car is going left and right and it's not as easy to win, especially out here at the Gut. No prep. I mean,
yeah, it's hard sometimes. You know, the Gut is hard.
No prep.
Well, good talking to you. Anytime you want to talk about anything, you got something coming up, let us know, man.
Absolutely.
Appreciate you, Tom.
Pedro out front in the turbo.
Alright, 10-0 shootout. I think that's Milton on the right. Big Milton. Oh, he's backing out. Looks like Milton gonna milk this moment in the spotlight for all it's worth. Come on, Milton, put it in the light. There you go. It's the 10-0 shootout. Don't break out. Let's see if he's going to break out. Both of them got off of left lane. Third time's a charm. Looks like Elbob's out front. Is he going to hit brakes first? Oh, right lane. Took it. 10-0. Left lane already on brakes. All right, you got Bella on Daddy's Girl motorcycle. And you got Andy, Dad, both on Harley's. Like Michael's giving her a talking to, but they're ready. Leave it alone, Michael. Andy on Old Blue. Left lane, his daughter, Bella. Right lane, on Daddy's Girl. The plane, and he took it. Mum, 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 mum.